Back to class today for many high school students in Henry County. The county entered its fourth and final phase of its return to campus plan. High school students have the choice of in-person learning 5 days a week. Now, earlier this month, pre-K through eighth grade students were allowed to return. According to the district, 36% of families chose in-person learning.